Jordan Collard, son of British Touring Car Championship veteran Rob Collard, will move to the Mini Challenge in 2018 to compete in the JCW, John Cooper Works, division. He has not announced which team he shall be racing for. Collard, 17, will enter the Rookie Cup as he hopes to pick up the trophy at the end of the year. Prior to this, he had raced in the Gannetta Junior Championship in the same paddock as father Rob. Over his 2 years in juniors, Collard recorded 461 points, finishing 8th in his final year with HHC Motorsports. Sadly for the teenager, he was unable to pick up any silverware in the championship as he looks to turn his fortunes around in the new series. I'm looking forward to getting behind the wheel and training for the 2018 season. The move from rear-wheel drive to front-wheel drive is an exciting challenge, and the Mini John Cooper Works Challenge race car is so much fun to drive, particularly in the corners. The JCW class will support the British GT Championship and BRDC British F3, with races last year broadcast on the Front Runner TV channel. Defending Rookie Cup winner Rhys Barr has since been signed by Target Competition to compete in the TCR Europe Series, while the overall champion, Brett Smith, makes a full-time debut in the BTCC with Eurotech Racing.